Lenny Wilkens. Born in Brooklyn in 1937, was a smooth player in the NBA, dazzling with teams like the St. Louis Hawks and Seattle Supersonics. In 1979, he became a coach, leading the Supersonics to an NBA championship and later earning Coach of the Year with the Atlanta Hawks, retiring as the winningest NBA coach. Wilkens left a lasting legacy, entering the Hall of Fame as both player and coach.